Okay then. Hello everybody and welcome to yet another Little Big Planet Community Night. And this night is very special because it is the final night before Little Big Planet 3 releases. It releases on Tuesday, today is Saturday. It's really awesome and really exciting. I'm so excited for everybody who's here. There's been a ton of people in the chat and thank you guys so much for your support. It has been an amazing month, it's November now. November has been amazing, all thanks to you guys. And, you know, the fun is just beginning with Little Big Planet 3 arriving on Tuesday. So, here's this week's final Little Big Planet 2 community night. It's sort of sad to say that, but also a relief because of all the issues that PS3 gives us. Quickly, though, thank you guys so much for those of you who tweet out the stream. Feel free to tweet it out and tweet at me at Mr. Zebra Gamer. You know, let people know that we're streaming with viewers. And this one's going to be especially long. We're going to be doing, you know, about 3 to 4 hours, hopefully, of Little Big Planet fun. So how's everybody doing? I see a lot of people talking in the chat. Has anyone played the Run Sackboy Run and gotten the special shirt? I haven't played it yet, but I was lucky enough to get a code for the shirt. I'm probably going to try to get my hands on an iPhone to play it soon if it doesn't come out for Android within the next day. So hopefully you guys can see the stream okay. Please let me know if you can hear me okay, if I'm loud enough. All right, cool. Seems like there's so many people here. Thank you guys so much. If you aren't live, if you don't see me live right now, please make sure to reset the page, refresh it. It's very fun, cool. Some people did get it early, I see, the Little Big Planet 3. Okay then, so, let's get started though. I really just wanted to get over a few things really quick. Did want to say that yesterday we hit 11,800 subscribers, which is really, really cool. Right now we're getting already close to 11,900. I'm really excited to hit 12,000. We're getting very, very close. But, I'm signing on right now. Okay, I get it all set up now. Sorry, I was getting it all figured out, that's why I was silent for a minute. But here we are, hello! So, I wanted to give a few minutes for people to come in, and it looks like there's actually a good amount of people on right now. Thank you guys so much for coming out here. But, if you're new to Little Big Planet Community Nights, this is how it goes. I choose 3 people from the chat or from my PSN messages to come and join me and play Little Big Planet with me, and we will play 2 levels together until we move on to a new group of 3. When you're in and playing Little Big Planet with me, make sure to keep things family friendly. I will have voice chat disabled, and text chat would be preferred to keep at a minimum because it's just going to be, preferred so that I can focus on the game and on the Twitch chat and all that kind of stuff. And of course, keep your text chats family friendly, no cursing, because I try to keep things, you know, positive for all audiences. Alright then, so we got a lot of people here right now. It's awesome. Like I said, I'm going to be streaming for about 3 to 4 hours to try to get as many people as I can. I have like 30 levels in my queue, or I should. So that's cool. We already have people tweeting at the stream. Thank you guys so much for that. Yeah, the calm before the storm. That's pretty true, Nightwing. But now I'll be trying to get to as many people as possible. Just please make sure to have some patience and wait your turn. So yeah, I do have that queued up. So I guess I'll just start inviting some people now. Now with how this is going to work is usually it's a little wonky sometimes with the PS3 is that not everybody you see here shows up. So it's like, I'm probably going to have to sign in and out a few times to get to everybody, but I'm going to be trying to get to as many people as possible. You do not have to tweet to join. I'm just going to be picking people from the Twitch chat. It's sort of first come, first serve. Excuse me.
Although you should tweet.
You should tweet because I do appreciate it and it helps, you know, with the stream. But since I will try to add some people who've been in here for a while, like Dragon Slayer. He's been here for the last few hours. if I'm not online for you, then try resetting your PlayStation 3, because I am online, but sometimes it is a little iffy, and I'm going to have to probably like an hour and restart my PS3 to see if it can't, you know, switch some people in and out. But hello everybody who's coming in, hello Chili Lover. Yeah, I can't guarantee that you'll be in the first wave. Like, I'm trying to get, you know, see, you know, who's on here and who's been talking and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm going to be trying to get as many people on it. I have, like I said, 30 levels, and I should be able to get at least, like, 30 to 40 people on today, I'd hope. Hello, Rogreen, how are you? How is everybody, though? It's Saturday, how has your weekend been going so far? When will be the next Little Big Planet 2 DLC episode? Later today, the next episode, the episode 3 of The Muppets Back, will be coming out later today. You don't have a PS3? That's okay, though, because if you have a PS4, we'll be doing Little Big Planet 3 next week. Alright then, and I can pick one more person. I see you in the chat, so I'll invite you. Alright, so do we have everybody in here now? So it's always a little bit of a slow start, no worries about that though. I have 2-day holiday. Cool! I hope you enjoy your holiday. What holiday is it? Is it just sort of like a fall break or what?
Well, it's almost Thanksgiving.
Yeah, it is. If you don't see me online, I am online. Like I said, it might take a little bit because after I do a few people here, I will make sure to go back and restart my PS3 to try to get as many people in as possible. But for right now, you know, I'll stick with this because there seems to be actually a good chunk of people on right now. When will be another Lego Batman 3? Soon. I have 2 more episodes coming up soon, within the next day or so. Seems like a lot of people are getting a PS4 for Christmas. Cool. I hope my PSN friends list gets a bit bigger then. Yes, as soon as Run Sackboy Run comes out on Android, I will be making videos on it. It's just I can't record it via the iPhone because I don't have one. Okay, so I'm gonna look through here one more time. Because I did. And I think this is somebody who was waiting last week. But don't worry, like I said, I'll be getting to many people. So if you don't get in the first round, don't sweat it. There's plenty of different chances and rounds. How do you log out on PS3? You can go to your, if you press, you know, your PSN button, you can go to your network and then go all the way up. And then, no, it's not on network, excuse me. Where is it again? It's been too long. Yeah, it's actually on your PSN. And then you press triangle over your account management, and then you can sign out and then sign back in. Sometimes that works, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes I have to reset, which can be a little awkward. Will you try Five Nights at Freddy's? Some point, maybe. Not right now, it's not in the plans, but sometime in the future, maybe. Hello. There's already a ton of people on here right now. Like, it says that I have over 100 people online that are just in my friends list, so it's like it must be a ton of people like waiting. How do you go offline? Oh, I already showed you. I'm so happy that your minis are cool. Hello, Curtin, how are you? Alright then, Shadow, at some point later in the stream I will be restarting my PS3 to get those on who it's on my side, so I will be doing that. No worries, guys, it'll work, I promise. Alright, so we're trying to find a third person here to finish up this group. and then we'll do two levels with these guys. And like I said, I have 30 levels, so that's two levels for each group, and that means there's 15 groups, and 15 groups of three is 45, so there should be at least 45 people to play with today. Hopefully, we can play with 45 people. And we already have 25 viewers in the chat already. Thank you guys so much for the support. It's been really cool. Okay, so how's this working? Is this person having a hard time connecting? Here, let me see this one more time. There we go. Okay, hopefully he's able to connect this time. Thank you so much, Kang. I plan on doing a lot on the channel. Right now I have, you know, a lot of Little Big Planet 3 content planned, of course, but I also have another game coming soon called Never Alone, which also releases on the same day as Little Big Planet 3, which will be really cool. I'm hopefully going to be able to stream more often once I can finish up more schoolwork and be freer on my schedule. Hello, Moher, how are you? All right, so it looks like this one person's not connecting very well, so I'm going to try to find somebody new. I see curtains in the chat. And then as soon as I get this third person in, we'll hop in and enjoy ourselves.
Twitch is just now telling me that you went live.
Mikhaela's in the background, by the way. You'll be seeing her in a video today, actually. Stay tuned for that.
Well, you won't be seeing me, but...
You'll be hearing me. It hurt. Words are hard. All right, then. So we have three people in here. Let me write your guys' names down so that I can know who is who, and then I can keep track of everybody. This is the wrong pencil. It's hard as a zebra to use pencils. You guys have no idea what my struggle is like. But it's for you, so it's okay. Main curtain. I'm really worried if this might be the last, like, after, like, at the end of this, of course, I do my basketball challenge. I'm worried that this might be the last one for a while. Hello, Angel, how are you? All right, then, so let's get into a level here. There are 30 new levels in my queue. And these levels are a wrong one. So these levels are a combination of some of my favorite levels that we've done throughout the weeks of and months of community nights. So it's, you know, combination of, I would say, the greatest hits. All right, the next dweller, I'll try to remember that. But there's definitely more opportunities, so no worries. I'm excited for the new generation of GTA 5. It actually looks really cool. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it right away. All right then, so we have a ton of levels to choose from here, so it's gonna be hard to choose from at first. But at first, slowly we'll get through it all. So what should we do first? I think we should do probably like something fun, like Clockworks 2 or something. So many. Let's do... I want to start it with Star Wars Jedi Arts. This one's always one of my favorites, for sure. You're gonna get the Ape Escape costume when it comes out? Is there one planned? Because that actually sounds really cool. Yeah, there's plenty of really cool games coming out this month. I can't guarantee that I'm gonna be playing all of them, but I'll be getting to as many as I can. Basketball in Little League Planet 3 is going to be really cool. Hopefully one of you guys can do me a huge favor and make a really solid basketball level. Just so that I can stream with it right away. You have until next Saturday to make me an excellent basketball level, and I'll try to play it on stream. How about that? First person mode would be cool as well. After this wave? Probably after a wave or two, yeah. This is the last community night before Little Big Planet 3, not for Little Big Planet 3, because next week we'll do our first Little Big Planet 3. I'm not going to, you know, abandon Little Big Planet 2 forever. I'll come back to it eventually. One day I'll come back and do a, you know, random Little Big Planet 2 community night, but it'll mostly be Little Big Planet 3 from next week on out. Alright then. Jedi Arts, experience lightsaber battling action against your friends and or AI bots. Hold R2 to ignite your saber and use the right stick to swing. Hold L2 for a stronger but slower stance. Has Far Cry 4 released yet? No, it is on Tuesday that it releases. I'm not planning on getting it at the moment, but never say never. Alright then, I love this one so much because it's just like Jedi battling. And wow, we have so many people in here, we have 37 viewers. I'd like to remind you guys that my all-time highest viewer count was 49. If we could beat that today, that would be awesome. If not, maybe next week. But it would be really cool to see that, so thank you guys so much for your support. Alright then, let's take out some of these guys. It's gonna be really hard reading this chat. Oh man. Zeeb, I really hope you success, but if I play Little Big Planet with you, can I record it on for your own channel? Yeah, sure. If you play Little Big Planet 3 with me on the community nights, feel free to record it yourself and upload your perspective. Somebody who's in the chat right now, I think he is, I Smell Rudolph, did that, you know, a few months back and it was really cool. Feel free to do that yourself. Zombie Basher, I do take recommendations, but I won't do it live. Like, I'll check out whatever level you recommend after the stream, and I'll consider it for a later stream. Well, welcome, Chili Lover. I really do appreciate that you joined the stream. I hope you enjoy yourself. I want to see a lot of zebra love from everybody today, so make sure to treat everybody with kindness in the chat. I'm not doing so well, am I? I'm not winning right now. Because it's really actually hard to juggle the chat, reading the chat. No, I'm going to make a big comeback, though. Watch this. Ooh, I'm going to take out you. Come on. Curtin's in the lead right now. I think that's Curtin in the Indian suit. Ooh, there we go. Got him. Come on. Ooh, oh, man. Okay, I hope that guy died there and immediately respawned. Curtin's on a roll, though. He has a ton of points. Uh-oh. Don't die.
Almost got him.
She's attacking a fly.
Taunts us! Knows.
Dang it, I keep on falling into the pit because I'm trying to read the chat. Yeah, this level is actually one of my favorites. It's a really cool, fun, competitive level. Can I also make a setup video? At some point, I probably could. Probably for like a fun subscriber special. We're getting closer and closer to 15,000, so maybe that's something I'll do. Well, thank you, Rogue Green. I really do appreciate you being a fan. All right, then let's take out more people. Come on. Ooh. Oh no. My lightsaber went right through that guy. Come on. Ah! Whoa, come on. Oh, nice, I got him. Come on, I gotta make that big comeback before Darth Vader shows up and starts ruining us, ruining our day. There we go. Haha. So everybody seems to be connecting so far, so good. Okay. Ooh, got you. Haha. Uh-oh, I'm catching up in points. Come on. Oh, man. That was so close. No, you got me good that time. Okay. I will try to log back in and out soon, I promise. Within the next round or two, yeah. May the force be with the zebra. Come on. Oh no, I died right away. No, I keep falling in this stinking pit. Alright. I'm coming for you. Uh-oh. He's really head on points now. Come on. No! The death. I don't like the taste of death. Alright, Yeah, him. No! I'm not doing so good now. I was doing pretty good for a few moments there. There we go! Take that! Yes! Got him too! Okay, I'm on a roll again. Oh no, he got me! You're too good at this. Oh, darn. Okay, I think we killed each other there. It's getting close. Get you. Oh no, I missed him. This one's so much fun. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Yes, got you. And you too. Ooh, got that double kill. I'm in the lead of points now. Am I only on PlayStation? I do PC and Nintendo stuff too, but my main priority is PlayStation. Okay then. Ooh, almost got you. Almost got you. I'm gonna get you this time, watch. Take this curtain, no! Oh, darn it. Okay then, let's go. Let's go. I'm trying to keep up with the chat and it's very, very difficult. Let's try this one more time. Come on. I'm a little behind now. A little behind on points. Ooh, man, we're getting close. Hopefully Darth Vader, there he goes. Speaking of the devil, there's Darth Vader. The path to the boss fight is now open. Let's go. Thank you. Apparently I'm an MLG pro at this. Alright, so let's get through this. Come on.
I'm a Jedi yet.
Thanks for all the encouragement, guys. Alright then, is it just me and Vader? Oh, no, looks like we have some people out here to help us. Come on. Take you out. Ah! Just me and you, Vader. Oh no, he electrocuted me alive, though. That's not good. There's no zebra emoji, that's true. Hopefully one day I can get Twitch partnership and I can have all the emoticons I need when it comes to being a zebra. All right, let's take him out. You come on over here. What is he doing? He's just climbing up the wall. You get back down here. Come on. Oh no, I got zapped, there we go. What are my cats doing? They're all out doing stuff right now, I guess. They're not in here. Look how there's stuff flying all over the place now, too. Well, we gotta be able to get him. Darth Vader is really a difficult foe. It always is a challenge to kill him. Even when you have all four. Oh, there we go, though! Yeah, there definitely should, probably will be a better version of this in Little Big Planet 3. I would hope so, with some of the additional things you can do in it. Hooray! So there we go, that was the first level done for this group. Out of two, of course. Hello, Yorins, how are you? You froze? Oh, I'm sorry. Let's continue. All right, there's the first level done. Cool. Alright then, cool. So I need to reinvite Dragon Slayer because he disconnected there towards the end. Alright then, friends, and then where are you? Alright, just give me a second to find him and then I'll reinvite him. Uh-oh, he's not here at the moment. If he isn't, then I'll just have to reinvite him in a moment. I went to play Five Nights at Freddy's maps with friends. Is it multiplayer? I thought it was a single player game. Spooky, scary skeletons. Alright then, so who's in here right now? Okay, we have Luke the Boss and Curtin. Cool. Where is Dragon Slayer? Is he going to pop back up? If not, I'll reinvite you once you do. Wow, we have a bunch of people who tweeted out the stream too. Thank you guys so much for all the retweets and the favorites and all that kind of cool stuff. Your PS3 is being rude. No worries, I'll re-invite you in a little bit then. In the meantime, I'll get somebody else and like I said, the, you know, the next level I do won't count for you. So I'll try to invite this person again. If the internet's fixed, yeah, I'll try to re-invite you, X-Dweller. But no worries, I'll make sure that everyone tries it, you know, gets an equal turn. Slap battle. Oh, Little Big Planet 2 maps on Five Nights at Freddy's, yeah. I played it for my Halloween Spookathon. It was quite the terror. But I'm excited to see all the cool stuff that's gonna come out of Little Big Planet 3. Like, you know, I know there's some scary levels that are coming out. Like, there's like a Resident Evil style one. It was being made in the beta. Thank you, Chili Lover. I do appreciate that. I do have a lot of tweets that I put out on Twitter that update people on the videos and the streams and all that kind of cool stuff. So it is really important to follow it if you are interested in my videos. Hooray, X-Dweller is joining. We're currently over 40 viewers right now, too, which is really cool. Alright, so. X-Dweller's joining up. Oh, there we go, cool. LBP3 is almost out. That's true. Only 3 more days. It's like wow. So close. Hooray! This is X-Dweller. Hello. So let's head into another level now. Does anyone have AC Unity? If you do, can you tell me what it's like? I don't have it. I haven't heard too much good about it, but I don't know. I can't really speak about a game that I haven't played. But let's head back in now, continue doing my queue, and see what else we can do. Maybe we should play a good old hide and seek level or something. Or maybe we should play a platformer. There's a lot of options here. A ton of options. Okay, you know what? Let's do Clockworks 2. I've been in the mood to play that one. It's a fun little mini game. Always a joy. Where is it? There it is. Let's play this one. Hello, Sean Glacken. I hope I pronounced that right. Please tell me if I pronounced it wrong. But hello, how are you? Welcome back, Chili Lover. There we go. Uh-oh, who lagged out? Oh no! I think it's a lot. Yeah, I haven't heard too much good reviews about AC Unity. Alright, it looks like X-Dweller is still having connection issues, so we'll really quickly see if we can't find somebody else really quick. And then after this group, we'll restart the, what's it called? Really quick, the PSN really quick, and hopefully that'll get it figured out. Who can we invite that's in here? Let's just read through it really quick. Okay, cool. I think I'll do this person. I think I was having a hard... Like, last time I tried to connect to this person, I remember it being an issue. So hopefully they can join this time. Far Cry 4 is still a good game to pick up, though. So, I mean, it's not that much of a loss. I do not play World of Warcraft, no. All right then, so who is this again?
Sorry, I just try to keep track of everybody.
All right then, so we'll jump in now and play another level. Like I said, I wanted it to be Clockworks too. Oh, is it going to disappear now because I had to exit out? Probably. No, it's still there, hooray! I've never actually played an Assassin's Creed game before. What's my favorite video game ever? Personally, my favorite is Jak and Daxter. Little Big Planet comes at a close second, but Jak and Daxter is always gonna be my number one. It's what I grew up with. All right, so did everybody connect well? Manage players. Yes, okay, cool. All right then, let's start bouncing. This is a really cool one, of course. You know, we're in a clock and we're supposed to just sort of bounce around and hopefully not die. It's really cool, it's one of my favorites. Uh-oh, it's a little laggy though. Not good, not good. There we go, it's fixing itself a bit now. Come on, come on. Ooh, okay, come on, man. Oh man, it's really crazy though, because it's really easy to fall into a pit. I almost did there, that was close. Uh-oh, will I be able to last though? Will I be able to last? Ooh, whoa. Uh-oh, I'm the last one. Okay, cool. I can't die, no, I died. There we go, looks like I won this one. Are we trying it again though? All right, then let's replay. Hello, Evemo, how are you? Yes, Dragon Slayer, as soon as you show back up, I'll re-invite you. Goodbye, crazy guns, if that's what you're trying to say. Can I give my top five? Not right now, not really all on the top of my head, because I'm really bad at choosing that kind of stuff off the top of my head. Oh man, oh no, I died again. When is the next Lego Batman gameplay out? Soon, like I said, within the next day or so for sure. All right then, let's give this another go. Looks like we're still having some connection issues with somebody, I'm not sure who. Curtain, it looks like it was Luke the boss. Okay then. Let's try this one more time now. I hope you're enjoying your dinner, Evemo. All right, oh, looks like people connected better this time, okay. Come on, I wanna be the best this time. I wanna be number one. Bounce around and have a good time, come on. Ooh. Oh, darn. And I'm the first one to die. Invader Zim is on? Okay, cool. I'll probably do a top five video on my favorite games at some point. Why did we all spawn back in? That's funny. Seems to be a little glitchy. Uh-oh. Oh no, oh, there I go. If I play hide and seek, take off the zebra mask, yeah, good idea. What's my favorite character in Little Big Planet 3? I like them all equally, to be honest. All right then, that's enough tries at this one. That was a good time. But yeah, I'm actually excited for all three characters. So that should be the second level for both Luke the Boss and Curtin. So I'd like to thank those two. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I do appreciate that you've joined me and had a good time with me. If you'd like to take a picture, feel free to do so now. And if you want to, you can get it off of lbp.me and put it on Twitter and tweet it at me.
Swoop is life, Swoop is love.
I feel like all-time top five might be a lot of a headache. Yeah, I do definitely plan on doing some type of top 5 games of 2014. Once the year's over, of course. Hopefully I play enough games for my opinion to be reasonable. But that's something I want to do sometime in December. Yeah, I definitely want to do more top 5 vids. The top 5 reasons to be excited for Little League Planet 3 is doing really well right now. It actually has like nearly 10,000 views now. And it was just the other day hit 5,000. So it's doing really, really good. And I really do appreciate it. It's all because of your guys' support. The amount of viewers and stuff it's been getting is all because of you guys. And I can't even begin to fathom how to put that into words, how much I appreciate it. Is there any games I'm looking forward to before Little Big Planet 3? Not before, but during Never Alone comes out the same day. But before we continue on, I would like to thank you to Luke the Boss and Curtin for joining me in this fun level adventures. But now we're going to invite two new people. Try to get Dragon Slayer back in here since he disconnected to get his second level in. Who's the cutest character then? Aw, that's a hard decision too. That's a really... What? You're the cutest character, but you're not in Little Big Planet 3
okay,
yet.
Okay.
Not until they make a Michaela DLC.
Aw, thank you, sweetie.
All right then. So we definitely need to get Dragon Slayer. Okay, there you are. Get on in here, and then now we will try to get somebody else in here. Dragon Age Inquisition actually does look really cool. I've never played any of the other Dragon Age games, though. If you could have any pet, what would it be? I'm pretty happy with all the cats we have right now. I think that's enough. We have 5 cats. Yeah, everyone should get excited for Little Big Planet 3. The top 5 best non-MM pick levels? Possibly at some point. Alright then, so who else is in here? Let me just skim through this really quick. This person was asking to join, so I will invite you. And like I said, we're going to be doing as much as we can to get as many people in here as possible to enjoy some Little Big Planet before Little Big Planet 3 releases. So let's have some patience. Don't worry if you don't get in right away. No worries, Chunky, there's still plenty of fun to be had. I don't think there has been any DLC like release date confirmations. Alright, so are we still waiting on Father? Yes. I can reinvite if I need to. Uh-oh, where did they go? There they are. Reinvite. Yeah, it is quite a lot of cats. We have 5 cats. We have Smokey, Tom, Luke, Shawnee, and Dot. Dead Space levels are cool indeed. There we go. He's joining. Yeah. I would pay $1 million for Michaela DLC. The chat seems ecstatic about it. Alright then, we have 3 people in here now this time around, so we can head into the level. Let me write down your name. That way, we have things figured out. Okay, so we're going to go into community and see what other levels we can join and have a good time with. I'm thinking maybe we should do some hide and seek. I don't know, I do have a hide and seek level or two in here, but I'm in the mood for a platformer, so why don't we do a Little Big Toy World? This is actually a really, really good one. Cat DLC costume for Oddzak would be cool. Earlier today, I forget her name, I'm so bad with names, but the community manager for Sumo Digital and Sony XDev more specifically, tweeted out a picture of Little Big Planet 3 and Oddzak was dressed as a pug. Michaela is my girlfriend. She is in the background on her computer. Yes, I do know what the spooky, scary skeleton thing is. Godzilla DLC would be cool as well, or Spyro DLC. Just make him spit fire. It'd be a fun little effect.
Dave the chicken. That'd be a good one. Is Mikkel working the chat?
I don't know, is she?
No, she's not. Alright then, so this is a really cool level. One of my favorites. It's a fun little toy adventure platformer. Uh-oh, what? Okay, I forgot. That fooled me last time, too. How did I remember? Like, how did I not remember? One day I'm going to get 1 million subscribers. I hope. That would be really cool. A Doge costume pack would be great, too. I saw that on Twitter. If I could make a costume for Little Big Planet 3, what would it be? I'm not really sure. I mean, I really have all my favorite costumes in there already. Jack and Daxter, the zebra costume, what more can you ask for? I don't know, I'm just sort of enjoying the ride and seeing what they're going to, you know, put on there next, you know? I don't have anything specific I'm exactly anticipating.
Can we shoot them? Just destroy them!
I'm not sure if there's crossplay between the PS3 and PS4 versions, or for people playing online. I have no clue. Oh gosh, I got destroyed by a crayon. What has my life turned into? 1 million, here we come. We're getting very close to 12,000. I mean, we've been hitting a lot of subscribers every day, like over 30 each day, which is incredible. It's been really crazy how much support has been happening without, you know, like Little Big Planet 3 hasn't released yet, and there's so much support on the channel. I can't wait to see what it's going to be like on Tuesday. With you guys' support, I'm very confident it'll be a fun day. Yeah, the music in here is really great, and some of the music they've shown off for Little Big Planet 3 has been really nice already, so I'm very, very confident in that as well, that there's gonna be really great music. This is a little laggy, but at the same time, it's still fun.
I love how everybody says Swoop is OP.
Hello, Bone Crusher Smith. Sorry, I had to read that at first. It took me a second to figure out what that was saying. But hello, how are you? You hope there's a Frozen DLC pack. That would be really cool. Having like a little Frozen adventure. It would fit the Christmas mood that's coming up, so hopefully. I know, it's just like 3 days away until Little Big Planet 3. It's sort of like that, it's that day before Christmas feeling that it's like, is it really tomorrow or the day after? PS3 players cannot play with PS4 users. That's a shame. Eventually I will get a PS3 version of the game. Maybe not right away, I can't guarantee, but eventually I will. So then I'll be able to play with you PS3 players. Right now, definitely the focus is on PS4 because of the accessibility to friends list. It's way easier because we broke 500 PSN friends, you know, earlier, like last week or two ago. So it's not like they have over 500 PSN friends, and the PS3 can only handle 100 of them, which is why this can be really sloppy. Let's take out the magic 8-ball of doom. How long will the Little Big Planet 3 community night might be?
It could be 3 to 4 hours. We're 43 minutes into it right now. I would like to go for a few hours to get as many people in as possible.
I love how scared that Tails the Fox was.
You want a Big Hero 6 costume for Toggle? Cool. It seems like a cool movie. I haven't seen it, but I don't think it's out yet, is it?
Kingdom Hearts DLC would also be awesome and I just fall off. I'm pro, I'm a professional Little Big Planet player. I'm going MLG. I'm gonna be the first one to ever go MLG Little Big Planet.
Yes, it is out on Tuesday, whilst.
I believe there is a Frozen DLC and hidden in Little Big Planet 2's files, but I'm assuming it won't be released until Little Big Planet 3.
Possibly! I mean, sometimes projects are just go unfinished because they just don't turn out well. I mean, it could just be possible that they tried to make it and it just ended up being canceled. Maybe it's just something they decided to postpone until Little Big Planet 3, like they did with Little Big Planet Hub.
Sniff, sniff. Hello, Clay Films, how are you? Dino and Lovey Planet 3 will be released in EU, November 26th, I believe it is, and then in the UK it'll be November 28th from what I'm hearing. I don't know specifically though, you should probably contact somebody who knows and is paid to know, like Steven Isbell.
So now we're just running this. Are we running the wrong way? Why is this taking so long? I think we're running the wrong way. I don't know. This is like, why is this taking so long? I'm not sure. Okay, so let's try this again. So how's everybody's day going? I hope you're having a good day so far. I'm having a pretty good day. I've got a nice haircut. Having fun live streaming to my viewers. It's a good day. All right, so why is this not working? This is just weird. I'm gonna hop off or something and see what happens. Did that fix it? No, I don't think it did. I don't know, let's try this one more time. I just think we're running the wrong way. Yeah, we are. I had a feeling. Thank you, Cheeky Boy, or Clay Films. I do appreciate it that you enjoy my streams. I try to stream as much as I can for those who enjoy it. Well, hopefully you don't fall off your chair anymore, because that might hurt your butt after a while. Dark Souls DLC for Little Big Planet would be quite interesting. I was thinking about that. I was watching some Little Big Planet 3 beta footage, some of the levels, and I was like, you know what? I really want to see a Dark Souls, like Little Big Planet version in Little Big Planet 3. I've yet to play Dark Souls. I want to one day, because it looks really fun. I just haven't gotten around to it. But it looks really fun, and I think it would be fun in Little Big Planet form. Is it 50 viewers? For me, it says 36, but cool. Uh-oh, I hit the ridge. Good to hear, Willis. I'm glad you're having a great day. I'm saying to you, good nightmare. Little Big Planet 3 hype. Dragon Age Inquisition actually does look really cool. I know that there were a few people who got like early access from being an EA access, and they said that it was pretty good, so that's cool. Like I said, I've never played Dragon Age though, so I don't know too much if it's actually any good. Is this where we're supposed to go? Maybe not. How do I get out of this? X to get down, there we go. We need to get up here first and pull this clock handle. Little Big Planet Lego sets would actually be really cool, especially if they had some of the more iconic costumes. Oh no! Looks like we missed somebody. It's okay though, we're in Donkey Kong style cars now. No! We all died there, GG. Oh gosh, oh no. We're not very good at this, are we? I gotta stop reading the chat and try to catch up here. Ooh. There we go, making it so far, come on. No, I jumped and it didn't work. Jump, it's up to you now. It's back up to 40 for me, but still, 40 to 50 viewers is really, really awesome. And no matter what it is, I really do appreciate the support. So thank you guys so much. Hopefully, if we keep on getting this amount of support, we'll be able to get Twitch partnership soon, which would mean more better streams, because I'd be able to stream with like a quality bar, and I'd be able to make a little more revenue off it, which would help me, you know, improve the videos and the quality and stuff. Okay, we're making it so far. So we finished the cart section, let's go into the pipe. I like how it's a mixture of like Toy Story and Mario. What's through the keyhole? Keyhole hype? It's a chest, oh I see. We're outside in somebody's room now. Cool. Zebra and zebra emoji, that's true.
The Little Big Planet 1 demo was really what got me hooked into it. I remember playing that and instantly wanting to get the game, and it's what you really convinced me. And then I went out and got the Game of the Year version, I think I did. That was a long time ago. Why can't I make my way up these steps? Come on. I'm the worst stair climber ever.
Everybody's just waiting for me. There we go. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, there we go. We reached 53 viewers now. I see that too. Hooray! That's our highest, and that's our new highest viewer count. Thank you guys so much. Cool. What's your favorite player in Little Big Planet 3 so far? Like I said earlier, I think they're all awesome. I don't really exactly have a favorite. They're all, like, you know, equal. Yeah, this level is pretty imaginative. Alright then, that was a lot of fun. So that should be the second level for Mar and Dragon Slayer, which means we can invite two new people into the mix. Do you know basic mathematics? Yes, I do! Chat Raver, hey! Is there any footage of Little Big Planet 3 Early Access? There is footage of the beta because the NDA dropped of it. But thank you guys, thank you Mar, and thank you DragonSlayer76. Yes, you can take a picture. Feel free to take a picture of me saying hello. Feel free to tweet it at me. I really do think it's cool when you guys tweet it at me. Can you take an ad break? I mean, we could take a break really quick because I do plan on signing in and out now, but it doesn't have to be an ad break. It can be ad-free. Zebra, have I played Little Big Planet Karting? Yes, I have. I actually have a full Let's Play of Little Big Planet Karting on my channel, so that's cool. Oh no! He froze when he was taking the pick. I'm sorry. All right then, cool. So we're going to sign in and out. I know that Father 10 should be watching the stream. Don't worry if I suddenly disconnect. I will be back and I will be re-inviting you for your next level because that was one out of two for you. So I'm going to quickly disconnect. I'm also going to switch screens here so that you guys don't see my email. All right then, so what about prehistoric moves? I'm probably not going to do that anytime soon because I don't have the PlayStation Move controllers. I have, you know, like the DLC, but it's just I don't have the Move controllers to do it. What is my favorite Little Big Planet version? Right now, Little Big Planet 2, but as soon as 3 comes out, I'm betting it's gonna be 3. Yeah, I've heard nothing but good things about prehistoric moves. Yeah, I know, our new highest viewer count is 53 now. It's really cool. Thank you guys so much for your support. I'm signing in and out right now, so don't worry. It was nice playing with you too, Dragon Slayer. Little Big Planet Vita is nothing to be underestimated as well. It's one of the best Little Big Planet games. I really don't think they'd remaster LBP karting for PS4, but maybe one day. Cool. We're at 56 viewers. Thank you guys so much. All right, I can switch back to here now. All right, back into the action, into the game. Hopefully a few more people show up. Let's see. Let's skim through this really quick. Who's in here and who's not? It looks to be a lot of the same people. But don't worry, I will try to do it again soon. I will probably have to reset my entire PS3, and when I do that, I will recommend that those who are waiting also do that. Yeah, we're about an hour into the stream now, though. Did I play Little Big Planet on PSP? Yes, I did. I played it through a few years back. I don't have the game anymore, but I did at some point. All right then, so who do we have on here? We have more people for sure. This is definitely more people, but I don't think it's everybody, which is a bit of a bummer, but that's okay. Okay, so I know you're waiting, and Chucky should be waiting, but I think he said he was gonna get a drink, but there we go. Ooh, somebody's taking a picture with me. Hello! Yeah, as the chat gets bigger and it gets a little more out of hand, do make sure not to spam too much. You know, it makes it easier for me to read through everything if it's, you know, not too spammy. Hi, Mom. Hello! Alright, so who do we have in right here right now? Maxi? Okay, then. And then I was inviting Chunky, but I think he might take a moment because he said he was getting a drink. There you go. Little Big Planet PSP is actually pretty good. I mean, considering the limited hardware that was the PSP, I thought it was a fun adventure. Thank you so much, Clay Films. I do appreciate your support. All right then. Do you need me to reinvite, or are you good? There we go. I have no idea, Gamesplosion. I'm glad I didn't see the stream then, because I don't want any of the story mode to be spoiled for me that much. The 18th is Wednesday. It's actually Tuesday. Can you add me tomorrow? Yes, sure. I accept all friend requests. I don't accept them during the stream because I'm, of course, a little more occupied with entertaining. It looks like Chunky's in here too. So now we got a group of three. But of course, I do accept all friend requests, so feel free to send one. All right then, so I need to manage players and see who's in here. We have Father 10 and then Magic X-Sun. And then Chunky. And like I said, if you haven't gotten in yet, no sweat. We still have plenty of people to get to. We're still gonna have plenty of fun, so don't worry about it. Yeah, it seems like a lot of people are trying to get a PS4 for Christmas, which is really cool. Can't wait to see the community grow and expand to new heights. It's always fun to see that kind of stuff. But let's see what we can do this time around. I'm hoping maybe we should do some hide and seek. Which one should we do though? Maybe we should do Hide and Seek Western Edition. I don't think we've ever done this one before, but these are always fun and interesting to do. And these ones usually don't matter too much on lag. Do you mind if I tweet this out? Go right ahead if you want to tweet out the stream to help more people get in here. That's always appreciated. Yeah, it's very glitchy, Shadow. I'm gonna try to reset my PS3 soon, and hopefully it'll help with some of the issues. It's okay, Clay Films. There's always, you know, future streams. Like I said, I'm not abandoning Little Big Planet 2 forever. It's just for a little while, so that we can get, you know, all of our Little Big Planet 3 fun out for a good while. Hello, Waffle Mandum. How are you? You got PS4 for Easter last year? Cool. I got it about a week after released. Yeah, the story, like, from what I've heard of the story mode, it looks really cool. I really like how there's a hub to each area now. Like, that's fantastic. It's very similar to the DC Comics from what I've seen, but I've seen very limited. Yeah, I know, I'm equipping the zebra mask, but I would appreciate it if you guys could let me be the, here we go, reset costume, there we go. All right then, so, is it going to, Okay, then I guess we're gonna watch the tutorial. I didn't click that, but okay. You friend requested me, but it says I'm offline. Just right now, I can't accept friend requests because I'm streaming and entertaining, but after the stream is over, I go through and accept all my friend requests. Hello, Fly8Fly, how are you? PS4 released November 2013. Yes, yesterday was a PS4's birthday. Which is pretty interesting to think about. 1 year goes by really fast. Zebra, will I be streaming Little Big Planet 3? Yes, I'll be streaming it 1 week from now on Saturday. Which is, what day is that officially? That is November 22nd, 2014. All right, so I guess we're just watching this now. Are there any differences between the PS4 and PS3 versions? Or, like, the versions of Little Big Planet? There are a lot of graphical versions and all that kind of stuff. And there is different, like, you know, the PS4 can handle more. And there's different, you know, building stuff that you can do through the touchpad and all that kind of cool stuff. If you don't see me, then I have to reset my PS3 and hopefully that'll get it all figured out. All right then, let's start. Here we go. All right, so I would like to seek. I'm gonna be just normal Sackboy here. Okay, so until I, you know, switch around here. Let's find my zebra skin really quick. Well, that's right. I mean, I'm the seeker, so I don't really need to worry about hiding. The astronaut spacesuit costume is in the PSN store. Cool. I'll have to check that out after the stream. I mean, actually, I think I already have it. Actually, never mind. Yeah, it's gonna be a Little Big Planet 3 on the midnight on Tuesday, but that's for Pacific time if it follows, you know, normal PlayStation standards, so I will actually be up at 3 a.m. recording Little Big Planet. Ready or not, here I come, I'm gonna find some people. Uh-oh, are you in the saloon? I love this so much, though. Hide and seek's fun. All right, so this is Western style, too, which is cool. Okay, is there anybody in here? Where are you guys? So can, like, they hide in here? Oh, they can. Okay, I gotta be careful of that. I think I hear somebody jumping around, so I gotta be careful. Make sure to find them. The rule, don't be a dingus, just means be a nice person, don't be mean to anybody. Treat everybody with fun and respect. But yeah, I do have chat rules, make sure to check them out if you haven't. Ooh, I got somebody, who did I get? I gotcha. Okay, cool. Let's see who else I can find. It looks like there's some stuff up there. Who else is around though? I gotta start seeking. I am the seeker. See, but do I have the spacesuit costume? I'm pretty sure I do. My memory proves me right. Ooh, who's that? I see you. I see you in that bucket. Come on. Oh, it's a little laggy. Come on. Gotcha. Come on, I've got you. Why is it not? There we go. Hooray, gotcha. Now I'm just looking for Chunky. Where can you be, Chunky? I will find you. Is he back here? Hiding behind this, maybe? Haha, no, aw. Hello, Rayman Legends man, how are you? No worries, 610, I'll be trying at my absolute best to get to you. Along with everybody else. So can you go inside of here? Okay, I didn't know you could actually go inside of them. All right, that makes it easier. Like, look around at least. I'm not sure if it's gonna make it easier to find them. I had no clue that you could go inside these. This is pretty crazy. All right, Chunky. You're gonna be found one of these days. He's an escaped outlaw, and I must find him. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. No, how am I gonna get out? There we go, oh wait, there we go, come on. Yes, I escaped, that's all that matters. All right then, maybe he's down here. Zebra, will I play people's levels? I do take recommendations, but I can't like hop onto them right here. Like I will try some other time. Like if you recommend them to me now, I will go and check them out after the stream. So I take turns with streams with Little Big Planet 3, PS4, and PS3. Right now I'm just going to be doing PS4 because I can't buy both, most likely. But then after I get the PS3 version, I'll definitely hop on there from time to time to definitely get to you guys, because you guys deserve it.
All right, Chunky, you gotta be around here somewhere. I'm gonna find you, and you're going to be ruining the day. All right, so I don't think he's in this one. So let's try this one, then. Ooh, who's this? Is that somebody? Oh, no, 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 I already found you. Okay. All right, then let's go up the steps and see if we can't find Chunky up here. Yes, Little Big Planet 2 DLC will be available on Little Big Planet 3. Rocket Cheetah has a nice post explaining it all very nicely. I suggest you go check that out. If you have any questions, there you are. I'm gonna get you. There we go. Gotcha. Hooray. All right, then that was fun. All right, then let's head up. Get everything over. There we go. Sorry, I'm checking my Twitter right now, though. Thank you guys so much for tweeting it out. I do really appreciate it. Yeah, I'll retweet all you guys right now. We're getting a lot of followers on Twitter as well recently. There we go. All right. I see your messages, FH, FDF. I can't really read that very well. Alright then, so that was fun. That should be the second level for Father 10, correct? Yeah, who's in here right now? Yes, that should be the second level for Father 10. If you'd like to take a picture with me, feel free to do so. Thank you so much for joining me. I'll find another person to go into that group then. Zebra, do I have a crown? No, I do not. I would definitely use a zebra skin with Oddzog. I feel like that would be really cool. It would be the closest thing to being a zebra you could be. A Little Big Planet form. Will I be playing Lego Jurassic World? I don't plan on it at the moment. Maybe sometime in the future, never say never. All streams are 15. Yeah, that's true. Our early man is right. All right then, see you, Father. Thank you so much for joining me. We'll find one more person, and then, of course, that'll be the second level for that. And then we will, what's it called? Reset my PSG really quick to figure that out. So, should I try, Okay, I'm just sort of skimming through right now. Zebra sock confirmed. I haven't heard too much about it, Xander Sackboy. The Lego Jurassic World. Maybe if I look into it, it looks cool. Have I played Sackboy Run? No, I haven't yet. I haven't because I don't have an iPhone that I can like readily use constantly. So soon I'm gonna try it if it doesn't come out on Android anytime soon. All right then, so I'm just sort of looking through really quick. Okay, so who's somebody who's been in here? I think EP's been in the chat, right? I don't know, maybe I'm getting names mixed up. By the way, I just need to find one person so that we can finish up this group, reset my PS3, and then I'll re-invite this one person. I take recommendations, but I won't be checking out right now. I'll be checking out after the stream. I see what you say, but it takes a few seconds for what I save to go to your ears. So have some patience, FHFTF. That is a hard to pronounce name. I want a goat costume for Oddzog. That way we can make goat simulator. That would be perfect. Dino Oddzog would also be cool. When are you doing Little Big Planet 3? I'm doing it launch day, so on Tuesday. All right, then hopefully this person joins. If not, I'll find somebody else. No big deal.
Thank you guys so much for joining the stream. We are constantly over 50 viewers, which is insane. Thank you guys so much. I want a Tails costume for Swoop. That'd be cool. Sonic costume for Onsoc, Knuckles for Toggle, and Eggman for Sackboy. I mean, with how Knuckles can climb and Sackboy can climb a Little Big Planet 3, it would make a little more sense for Knuckles to be Sackboy, but I agree with you, though. It would still be cool. Where did I pre-order it from? I pre-ordered it from PSN just so I can pre-download and instantly have it available to me. I don't even have to go out to get it. Onsoc Simulator. Wafflemandom, I will be resetting my PS3 soon. The issue is that PS3 only allows for 100 friends when I technically have over 500. So it's a little glitchy to say the least. All right, so let's find somebody else then really quick. Let me just skim through really quick. I'll invite you. For PlayStation, at first I'm just going to have Little Big Planet 3 for PlayStation 4, but soon I will be getting it for PS3 eventually. At some point. If Toggle was Knuckles, I'd assume that'd be part of Sonic Boom costume pack. Sonic Boom wasn't that great. All right, so do we have three people in here now? All right, cool. All righty then. So let's get this figured out, and then we'll do one more level to finish up Chunky and Magic X Sun's stuff, and then we will, like I said, I'm gonna restart my PS3 after that. So let's head in and find a cool level to do. Let's do, I wanna do another planet, but I think I'm gonna save that one for a little bit. We could do High Rise Hotel, that's always a fun one. Let's try that one out, that's a good one. It's a little tricky, but it's still really fun. Make sure not to do all caps too much, guys. All the spam does sort of make it harder for me to read the chat and actually get to your messages, so make sure to keep things nice and concise. Well, I can preload Little Big Planet 3 so that it is completely installed before before the game is even available. Yeah, I know, I'm going to be going to Walmart tomorrow to check to see if they have it available. Because if they do, if the Little Big Planet 3 is available at Walmart, you know, when I go out and check for it tomorrow, I'll try to see if I can get videos out early without getting in trouble. Hey, it looks like Mr. Miner's dressing up as Scruffy again. Uh-oh. This level is a little bit of a challenging one, but a very, very cool one nonetheless. So let's hop over. And the music's really jamming on it, too. Uh-oh. I won't get one. Look at the chat for 1 second and I fall into a pit of abyss. Rogreen, I do take recommendations, but I don't check them out during the live stream. I will check them out after the live stream. Please know that. Like I said, also please no caps. Or, like, please no all caps. Cool eyes, dog. Hopefully you can be in the third one starting today. Uh-oh. Looks like we might have to explode ourselves here. Looks like we missed our flight. Our flight down. Uh-oh. Okay, he might have to be doing... Okay, there he goes. All right, then let's all hop in. Come on. Come on now. Okay, there we go. Now we're gonna be able to go down. Yeah, I love the music in this level too. It's actually really good. Really smooth. Yeah, some people have been reporting that the game has been releasing early in their store, which is pretty interesting. Now, I could actually get in trouble for uploading the game early, so it's not something I'm completely keen on doing, but it's something I'll look into, and if it's actually, like, legitimately possible and not get me in trouble, then I'll try it out.
try to get up here. Oh man, I cannot make this jump. There we go. A little laggy. Yeah, but if you pre-order Little Big Planet 3 via the PSN, you can preload it, and it's just, you know, easy access. That's what I did with Lego Batman 3. And basically, by the moment the game is available, you can play on. All right, let's shoot this thing up here. Okay then, I was the only one who made it up.
Sorry, guys. Looks like I win this time.
All right, then what are we doing here? Oh, we're shooting this up. I see. All right, where am I now? I'm getting very lost. Yeah, it's usually because of the lack of knowledge at Walmart. You know, the people who work there, you know, either don't care enough about their job to really, you know, take care of that properly, which is why it'll be worth going to Walmart just to see, just in case. You know, you gotta hope. Played a little bit of Little Big Planet Vita. That is a tongue twister. Cool. Little Big Planet Vita is a really cool game. It's one of my favorites for Vita. I honestly think it's underrated compared to when people talk about no good games for Vita. It's like, what happened to Little Big Planet Vita? So what is happening here? We're not supposed to go down here, are we? Okay, looks like we're just gonna go up here. Come on. There we go, excellent. And then we're gonna shoot this up. Come on, there we go. Let me get up this one. No, keep falling. I'm not good at, it's really hard to stream and play at the same time, I can tell you that much. Do create off with my fans? That'd actually be a really cool idea. Maybe I could do that at some point. Have create contests, at least community contests would be really cool. I do plan on showing off fan art level types of things. Like, first off, I know that a lot of people are interested in making Zebra Gamer based levels, which is really, really awesome, by the way. And I definitely want to start showing those off because your creations are really, really cool. There's a lot of fan art that's been submitted within the last few months, and I plan on showing that off in a little video sometime soon, too. Yeah, I definitely appreciate the physical copy, but you know, like right now, YouTube definitely comes to priority to me more than the niceness of, you know, a physical copy, personally. Because you guys, you know, getting content to you guys as soon as possible is important to me. So what is going on here? Why is this not working? Uh-oh. Oh no, I fell immediately. Great. I will be restarting my PS3 after this level, yes. Oh no, oh no. Okay, so I forgot that this one was a little glitchy. Okay then, it looks like we're having some issues with this level. Let's try this a few more times, and if it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Oh no, we get squished again. Come on, one more time. No! It's weird because it's like the elevator thinks that it's squishing everybody when it's squishing like nobody. All right then, so this is a little broken. Let's head back really quick and I'm gonna restart my PS3. It's 17 minutes past 4 here, but yeah, we've been streaming for about an hour and 20 minutes. Alright then, so I'm going to quickly, so if these guys want to take pictures with me really quick before I actually head out, they can do so. Usually you can't download stuff with the PS4 off, but you can download stuff with it on standby. Okay, so it looks like he's gonna take a picture, okay, cool.
Okay then, so I'm gonna quickly, so I'll be right back, guys. You three. Well, that was the second level for those, so, actually. But anyways, I'm gonna be restarting my PS3 now, so no worries. You'll be able to hear the beep soon. But yeah, really quickly, I did want to say that all the projects have been doing pretty well recently. I've been really happy with how things have been going. First off, you know, we've been doing Little Big Planet Muppets, and that's been doing awesome. Right before that, we did Toy Story, and that did really, really well. Also, we're doing Lego Batman, and that's doing pretty good. I mean, it could be doing better, could be doing worse. But overall, people seem to be enjoying it, which is the important part. Thank you, awful mandum. What's happening? I'm quickly restarting my PS3 so that I can see if more people will actually go on. Okay, FDF, but like I said, I can't accept friend invites during the stream. I will accept it after. No, you won't be able to play right now. Like I said, you'll have to wait until after the stream, then I'll be able to accept your friend invite. It's all about that LBP. Yes, it is. It's that time of year, I guess. Okie dokie. So, this should be booting up now. Cool. Hopefully, this works. If it doesn't, then dang it. But hopefully it works. It did not crash. I manually reset it. Welcome back, Chunky. Okay, then we're booting the game back up here. But yeah, we've had consistently over 40 viewers throughout the whole entire streams. Thank you guys so much for joining and supporting. I really do appreciate that. Be it soon, a new video should be coming out later today, after the stream. Okay, there we go. Now I can switch it over to here, and hopefully there are more people on here now. If not, then I do suggest that those of you who still don't see me on here, you might want to also try resetting your PlayStation 3. I mean, there's not much more I can do besides that. I would like to, Chunky. Like, if I can do the DLC in 1080p on Little Big Planet 3, that'd be nice. I would really appreciate that. So let's re-invite Mr. Miner, since he was in here. Where are you? Maybe I looked over him. Alright, so I don't see Mr. Miner on here at the moment. But yeah, if you are having problems seeing me online, then try resetting your PS3 as well. That would really help. Oh, here he is. I don't know how I read over that. But I'm going to check my PSN messages now and see if I can't. One thing, the PlayStation app has been like basically broken for the last like month or so. So I've been really hard time actually seeing your PSN messages, which is why I really appreciate it if you guys use, you know, something like the Twitch chat. I understand that's not a possibility for everybody, but I appreciate it when you do. Okay then, so let's see who else is here. This is still not loading, gosh. Do you think Minecraft levels will be more epic than Little Big Planet 3? Probably. I mean, I think everything will be a little bit more epic. Zelda remakes will be cool. Remakes of anything would be really cool. Okay then, so I'll check my list really quick. This is somebody who requested, so I'll invite you. And then the 3D bomb survival would be pretty interesting. Yeah, I'm just excited for, like, there's nothing I'm not excited when it comes to Little Big Planet 3, though. It's all really cool. Okay, then, so we do have three people in here now. Okay, let me write that down. All right, then. And then let's head in. I would like to see something like Super Mario 64 in general. It would be really cool to see some type of 3D adventure. Let's do another planet now. I don't know if it's like that shadow though, because it's like some of these people I literally just added before the stream and they're not showing up, I don't think. I'm not sure though. But no worries, I mean, it's like next week everything will be solved, so that's the, you know, the big sigh of relief. it's like the last time we have to deal with it. It's like that last day before a big promotion or something. And I'm sorry, Waffle Man Dunn, there's not really much I can do. What is your PSN name, Bone Crusher Smith? Please let me know. Big old 2008 coin. Yes, definitely. I want to get as many people in as possible in the Little Big Planet 3 streams because they're going to be a bunch of fun. Look at this bug. It's a ladybug. Smashed a bug. Poor bug. Another planet. This is always a cool level. There's a lot of cool level creators out there that I can't wait to see what they start making soon with the new game. Ooh, and I found in a puzzle piece right away. Hooray, 1 out of 9. Zebra, make me a promise when I get, hold on, I can't see the whole chat right now. Make me a promise that when I get in Little Big Planet 3, I'll be in the stream. At some point, most likely, it's just, there's so many people at this point that want to be a part of the stream every week that it's hard to guarantee anything, but always know that I will try my best. All right, then this is classic Little Big Planet 1 music. Brings back the memories. Oh, it's up here. Oh, come on, get up the platforms. This is such a cool level, though. Has a lot of nice atmosphere to it. Ow, until I run into a spiky spiker. Up to this guy now. He's our savior. You can do it. Okay then, Bone Crusher Smith, I'll look out for you next time. I love LBP too. Hello, Jay Speedster, how are you? Hey, you did it, hooray! Okay then, so, yeah, I feel like when it comes to graphically, the PS4 could handle 60 frames per second on Little Big Planet 3 just fine. I feel like it's how the game works and how it's made and, you know, how things function on the game is what's really going to affect the 60 frames per second, and this is why we're not seeing it. Okay, so this is some Rayman level stuff. Okay. Top up here. Come on. I'm not making much progress now, am I? I like how this is really cool, but not very good at it. Come on, come on, oh, there's a puzzle piece. You know what, not worth it, not worth it. That's pretty funny, Junkie, when you think about it comparatively. Yeah, I mean, I really want some infinite level kind of stuff. I have a few ideas that I have, like, for levels that I definitely want to try. Of course, I'm not a level creator. I've never really made any good levels before, but it's just like, I'm excited to try to learn, and I have a series about learning how to make the good levels, or learning how to make a level in general. That's coming up soon.
Huzzah!
Alright, then let's fire off. Hooray!
Huzzah!
Okay then, so what's going on now? We got a checkpoint, cool. Uh-oh, whoa. Oh yeah, I remember this. This is a little wonky, to say the least. Oh gosh, no! This one's a little wonky, to say the least. It's supposed to be like Little Big Planet Vita, but it's a little weird. Super Mario, getting Little Big Planet 3 on PS3 or PS4? I'm getting it on PS4 first, and then PS3 a bit later. Yeah, it's a little annoying that we can't directly transfer our DLC into Little Big Planet 3, but at least we get it. You know, it's better than nothing, I guess. As long as I can play as a zebra, that's all I want. There we go. All right, then we are all over here, and then switch it back over. There we go. Hello, Samuel 1410, how are you? Are you doing Little Big Planet 2 finale? Yeah, this is what that is. I'm playing some of the Little Big Planet 2 to celebrate that this will be the last one before Little Big Planet 3 releases. Welcome back, Whilst. Alright then, Samuel, well right now, with how this show works, basically I'm finding people to join me, so I already have the levels that I want to play for today already set out, so I'm not looking for anything like that, but feel free to join in and join if you have me added on PSN already. Let's put that over there. Okay. Oh. Uh-oh, maybe that wasn't high enough. Okay then. Maybe a bad decision. Come on. I keep on wanting to press it with X and not R1. Okay then, guys, let's bring this back down for you. Is this on YouTube? No, this is on Twitch. But it will be going up on YouTube as of tomorrow. On PS4, you gotta transfer your custom stuff via putting them in levels, publishing them, and then downloading into the PS4. Oh, okay then. Oh, I forgot to disable the cursor. Oh no, I'm coming, guys! Here I come! Almost there. Yeah, there we go. I'm probably not going to have time to play anymore after the stream, but I will accept your friend invite sometime later today. That's why when I, you know, talk about the stream, I put in the rules in the description yesterday that you should add me before the stream. Like I said, this right now is just on Twitch, but tomorrow I will upload this again as, you know, like a posted video on YouTube. Yeah, I know, water is an actual material, which is really, really cool and really helpful. Hashtag zebra power and hashtag zebra. Cool. Hashtag zebratastic. Alright, then let's try this again. Pull this guy down. Okay, then hop. Oh no. I always forget how to exit it. Alright, then what's gonna go on down here? Uh oh. What's gonna go on in the cave? Oh man, it's a little bonus area. Hooray! Oh, was that it? I don't think we did a good job. All right, then, are we going down now? What is happening now? Oh, do we need to hop off of it? I think we need to hop off of it. Okay. Come on, you can do it. Or are we going back in there? Okay. Let's see if we can't get all the thrones. There we go, awesome. We got the puzzle piece this time. Hooray!
Hooray!
Cool, Mikhail loves Big Bang Theory. How long is the stream? As long as I can go. So do we all have to be off of this, or do we all have to be onto it? Okay. I think that's the deal, is that we all have to be on it. Okay. Do you know anyone who is playing Little Big Planet 2 now and will accept the friend request? I don't know. You can go over to the Little Big Planet Reddit. They always have a good community. That is gonna be a long way, Pie Duck, but it'll be worth it. All right then, so what are we gonna get in here? Ooh. Oh yeah, it's these little bouncy things. A bounce and bounce. Cool. 40 days till Christmas? That's a lot of days. You wanna get GTA also? It looks really fun. I can't wait for that first person mode. That looks like it could be a lot of fun. Hopefully I'll be able to get the game, but who knows. What is my most hated Little Big Planet level? I don't think I have one. This is very bouncy. Okay then, let's try this. Oh no, I'm gonna fall to my death now, aren't I? I don't know. Oh no, I made it! Hooray! Alright, then we're almost there. We're getting there. I'm the only one alive. It's up to me now. This is my story. Ha! Okay, then let's bounce up here. I love mushrooms too. I love how this everything is super cool on this level. Full Metal Rabbit? That's my most hated Little Big Planet level? Okay, then. Never heard of it. I've enjoyed all of them. Like, I mean, all the ones I've played are usually pretty darn good. Let's go through here. Come on. Now I gotta go. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Ah! Hooray! Awesome. So we didn't find all of them, all the puzzle pieces, but that's okay. That is A-okay. Am I supposed to jump over this? There we go. Hashtag the story of a zebra. Movie coming 2016. It's almost time to go back to the pod. Okay. Welcome back, Chili Lover. Okay then, let's pick up a bomb. Come on. I need one. Thank you. Uh-oh, it's loading. Oh no! Getting the loading screen. Oh no, Mr. Miner disconnected. I forgot the fire. I was gonna take a drink of water. All right then, thank you for playing. I guess it depends on where you pre-order from, what you're going to get when it comes to the PS3 version. Some people say they're getting stuff, some people say they're not. Of course, always know what you're buying before you buy it. I get so many questions a day right now of people asking me, hey, what do I get because I pre-ordered this? It's like, one thing, I'm not customer support. I don't know. Another thing, you just know what you're buying before you buy it. That's an important thing about knowing, being smart with your money, you know? Yeah, there was a Ratchet & Clank level for the Little Big Planet 3 beta, and it was very cool. New movie coming 2016. Hello, Plasmid Central, how are you? Alright then, so that should be the, manage players, what's going on? Yeah, okay. So that should be the second level from Mr. Miner. That was your first level, so let me do that. Okay then, friends, let's head into here and see who else I can invite here. Nope, I'm okay.
Okay, good.
All right then, just looking through here, there you are. Far Cry 4 looks actually really cool. So I haven't actually played a Far Cry game, but it looks cool, looks fun. That was my girlfriend, Michaela. That was not.
Hi.
Yep, there she is. She's in the background. She's doing her stuff. All right. I think, or am I getting names mixed up again? I might be. There you are. Whoa, you have some cool aging. I like that. That's cool. I wouldn't consider myself famous, but thank you, Plasmid Central. I really do appreciate it. All right, then we should have a third person connecting up here, and that'll be good. Manage players. All right, joining, cool. Smash 4 looks cool. November 18th is a busy day for the whole world when it comes to gaming. A lot of people playing games, I guess. All right then, so what should we hop into this time? I feel like we should do something fun, interesting. I like the soccer level, this one's a cool one. Yeah, Far Cry seems to be an adult game. Thing can be said about GTA though. Which is why Little Big Planet 3 is fun. You have the family fun in there. Get that mixed in with a fun game. Yeah, I have the Sackboy plush from Little Big Planet 2 as well. The Odd Sock plush looks really cool from, I know that there's, I think it's just a European pre-order, I'm not sure, but somebody somewhere is going to get an Odd Sock plush, which is really cool. Yes, November is actually a really good month for video games. It's better than December. Usually there's no games in December. What's my favorite ice cream? A Rocky Road. Okay then, so we're heading into this level. This is a good one. It's a fun little soccer game. What is happening? You have Cyborg Mario. Okay. Strike Stadium's got soccer. I cannot speak. I cannot read. Strike Stadium soccer. Okay. I'll play as this guy. I think this is the one I played previously. Maybe it's not, but I don't know. I played a soccer one before, and I was pretty sure it was this one. Maybe it doesn't. I think this is actually a little different. Okay. Oh, Okay, then. Okay, this is interesting. Whoa, it's a little weird to play. This is weird. Okay, then I'm not even playing the second one. I'm playing as little soccer dudes. Uh-oh, did we score? I don't even know what team I'm on. LBP versus Gmod. Personally, LBP, just because of the community is fun. All right, so I'm this little guy in the bottom then, okay. This is a confusing level. I thought I had it queued up to be a different level. There's one soccer level we've played previously that was really, really cool and really fun. I thought this was it. I mean, this isn't bad, but... Uh-oh, I think I just shot at my own goal. The new FIFA, 1902. Alright, then where am I now? I'm over here. Okay, this is such a little weird level. Come on, come on. I wanna get you. Ooh, ooh, no, come on. But yeah, I'm really excited to try some of the team picks that are gonna be available at launch. Some of them look really cool. One of the ones I'm really excited for is the Tower Swoop. That just looks like so much fun. They all look great though. Come on, now I'm gonna get this soccer ball. So I can press, this is such a weird little game though, I love it. Where am I? I'm just running all over the place like a maniac. Ah! Kick! Go, 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 whoa! Oh, I know the community for Gmod isn't bad, I just prefer it better than, I mean, I just prefer Little Big Planet's community more. Alright, so how the score got the 21 to 25 so fast, I have no clue. Oh no, that's the timer. I'm a dingus. It's 2-1. Let's just try to get this out of the... Okay, no. Get back here. I feel like that's gonna happen regardless. No matter what you're making, creation is like that. Sometimes great things get under notice, no matter what it is. Either it's Media Molecule picks, or if it's YouTube videos, or art in general. Things get under notice because there's so much things to notice. Why do Gmod vids? Probably not. I don't know, the game usually never works well for me. And I never have the chance to play it. Alright, let's try to kick it into the goal. I'm so... Stinking goalie! No, I'm gonna beat you up. Rah! Rah! Beat up the goalie! Blah! Blah! Alright then, so I guess we should play like 3 points or something. This is getting rather slow. Come on. This is a mess. Little Big Planet 3 hype indeed. Hopefully your level does get MM picked. Good luck. Oh, is it over now? No, it's not quite. But okay. Uncharted 2 is a good pick. That's a really good game. I can't really make promises like that, but I'll try my best. That's all I can promise, is that I'll try my best. Cool, 900's a lot of plays. All right then. I'm gonna get this ball into this goal. Oh my gosh, what happened there? Just like it partially exploded for a moment. Uh-oh, this is gonna get stuck in the goal. I have no idea, this soccer game's so weird. So I guess whoever gets it to 3 points first, that's when I'm gonna cut it, because this level's getting silly. Come on, come on. It's just stuck there. GG. We broke the ball, guys. Come on, no! This is the new FIFA. Come on. Ooh, don't want to get in here because this is our goal. Come on. Yes! We got a point! Hooray! Yeah, I know. There's been 50 viewers at one point, which is really cool. Uncharted 1 was the one I liked the least. Uncharted 3 was really good, in my opinion. Alright then, so this level is sort of getting stale. It's fun for a few minutes, but it plays a little too long, so let's return to Bod now. How long left? We have a good bit of time. I figure I should stream for at least like another hour. I'll try to. I'm a little tired at this point, but we're gonna keep on pushing and try to keep on going. So, what do we have in here really quick? Okay, just wanna check really quick. We do have a second level though. Okay, so let's go to community and then let's see what else we can do. Really quickly, I do have to do something I forgot. Let me check this really quick, because that should be... No, I don't know, maybe I'm counting wrong. Oh, yep, okay, yeah, I was right, okay. Yeah, this is the second level for a 4K, so thank you so much for joining me. I'll find a new person to replace that. But thank you so much for joining me. I do appreciate it. Sorry, Clay Films, but I'm not going to give up the opportunity to upload some Little Big Planet 3. Okay, then, so I'm gonna. There you go. Arthen Xander Sackboy. It's so hard to pronounce that one. But thank you so much for sticking around, though. I do appreciate it. Okay then, what happened to the Redcraft? Okay, does he need to be reinvited? There you are. Okay then, so let's go back to community. Actually, well, let's browse the levels and try to figure out what we want to do next while we're waiting for that person to join. Because I think we should probably do, I think we should do Zoom Into Our Dreams next, because that's a fun one. Yeah, I do not have a crown. Maybe one day I'll get one. Okay then, so manage players, or friends, where? Invited them. You okay?
Sorry.
It's okay.
I hit the water bottle.
Oh no. Okay then, a new one here, a fan of Doctor Who. I've never watched it. Well, usually you typically get a crown by just being a good community member. There's no specific guidelines to it. There never really has been, from my knowledge. All right, so are we still just waiting? I'll try to reinvite you, but... All right then, so who... Oh, so it's a lot harder to figure out who's waiting and who's just happens to be on at the same time when my PSN messages won't load. All right, there's somebody. Is this okay? What's happening now? Now I can't move. Why is okay? Okay, there's a lot of chat messages I need to read. Do I have any fave YouTubers? You can find my favorite YouTuber friends in my recommended box on my channel. Like I said, I take recommendations, I just don't have the time to check them out during the stream. Well, they never said that Little Big Planet Hub was canceled. In fact, Steven cleared it up that that it isn't canceled. They just decided to stop working on it for now. Here we go. If you like sci-fi, then I recommend you watch Doctor Who. I'm usually not a TV show person. I'd rather, you know, make videos instead of watch TV sometimes. Well, I don't currently do community level showcases, but I might do them more when Little Big Planet 3 comes out. Alright then, so we do have three people in here now, so we can get this set up. We wanted to do Sumotori Dreams. So let's head into that. Should be way down here. Cool. This one's always fun. This one's so goofy, and that's why I love it. Alrighty then. That's true, Plasma Central. Everybody does have different interests. And I really do appreciate that everybody respects everybody here. I'm from the United States, Pyduck. There's a lot of international people here usually, which is really cool. So we should have four people in here, so let's make this four players. This is fun. It's such a doopy little game. Zebra, have you played Zombie Raid? I think I have. Alright, then let's take people out. Come on. Uh-oh, wrong one. Wrong one. No. This is so silly. I love it. Uh-oh. Oh no, I fell. I can't get up. I have fallen and I cannot get up. Ah. Oh no, there I go again. What games am I waiting for, Zebra? I'm waiting for Little Big Planet 3, and I'm also waiting for Never Alone, which is coming out on the same day. Yeah, it is very hard to move, but it's also very silly. Let me run back here. Come on. I'm gonna scoot back. Oh no. This level's a little broken. I wonder if an update broke it a bit. I don't know, it seems fine though. Yeah, I do have a lot of really awesome UK fans. I appreciate them. I should play this final boss of story mode as like right now, maybe at some point, after we run out of community levels, maybe. I'm gonna take you guys out. I'm gonna push you off the edge. Come on. And we're just supposed to wrestle until some of us fall off the edge. Do I have any interest in Pokemon? I have a decent interest in Pokemon. I played Pokemon for the first time in January, and it was pretty cool. I played through Fire Red and Heart Gold, both of those. I sound British? Okay then. I'm gonna knock you off, buddy. Come on. No, don't take me with you. Don't do it. I'm outie. Oh no, somebody just jumped over. Okay.